And so, the Messiah came to us. And of all the titles, of all the descriptions by which we could know him, he chose the name Jesus, a name as common and approachable as anyone could imagine.
The King of all kings, the Lord of all lords, was born in a manger. He was the baby who would be given the name above all names. He was the high and holy one, clothed in human flesh, the author of life. He was the Savior, the Messiah.
Jesus, you shall call his name Jesus.